Good morning, Facebook fam, Social Cam, and whoever else is out there in social media today. It's a great Sunday, and I'm really excited about worship today. I just want to encourage my fellow worship leaders and worship pastors on this morning. If you really want to experience a life-changing worship service on today, point all glory to God. Amen. Let's go out and do that today and really change lives by doing that. No more God cheerleaders, no more, come on, let's go, sing it like you mean it. Let's praise the Lord and wait for a reaction of the people. Instead of going horizontal with your worship today, let's go vertical, amen? And this is a note for me too as well. I'm not trying to be all, you know, super spiritual, super deep, like I'm the most perfect worship pastor of all. I'm not, none of us are. And it's so easy to get caught up in the celebrity of worship that we miss the sincerity of worship, meaning the pure essence of the purpose of worship, which really is to glorify God, to bring about a greater awareness in the hearts and minds of the people of who God is, of his abilities, of his faithfulness, of how wonderful he is, and a greater awareness of the testimonies that they themselves may have forgotten about. And so if you really want to change lives, and if you really want to make a difference in worship today, let's go out and point our glory to him. Not seeking a reaction from the people, but seeking a reaction from God the Father himself. Try this and watch God move. Point our glory up. Amen. Thank you.